Yes, dear students, you asked me about the doubts while using subject verb agreement, singular or plural usage, that while using each, every, many, a, neither, either. Should you use each, was, or were, have, means singular or plural helping verbs? So let me tell you today that this is rule number 6, and when you start the sentence with either, neither, many, a, every, each, you must apply their singular verb. Yes, I repeat, singular verb each or was. For example, either of the two girls. Now the question is that we should use here each or are. Either of the two girls dash lying. दोनों में से कोई एक लड़कियाँ झूठ बोल रही हैं, तो यहाँ पे इज होगा माई फ्रेंड. यस, आइदर ऑफ द टू गर्ल्स इज लाइंग. नेदर ऑफ द फोर बॉयज आर ईटिंग इज ईटिंग. क्या होगा? यस, तो यहाँ होगा इज. नेदर, नेदर मतलब कोई नहीं, यानी जीरो, यानी सिंगल यूनिट. सो नेदर इज. Each of the girls dash given a prize, was or were. Each of the girls, तो some students जब girls देखते हैं तो वो were लगाना चाहते हैं, W E R E, इसको were पढ़ते हैं, W E R E को wear पढ़ते हैं, तो were लगाने की इच्छा होती है, लेकिन हमें लगाना क्या है, was. Each of the girls was, never use were. And every child dash God gifted. Each God gifted, are God gifted. So every child, yes, is God gifted.